Superman's cape makes the perfect weapon against Green Lantern. Superman Lost Number 6 by Christopher Priest and others continues the story of Clark Kent, who has become abandoned in space, perhaps trillions of miles from Earth. The series has depicted Superman wandering the universe in pursuit of a civilization that can assist him in returning home. Without luck, he is forced to dwell on a planet he calls Kansas, where he meets the Green Lantern Hope. Unfortunately, after spending years together, Hope develops feelings for Clark and begins to sabotage his attempts to leave. This follows a confrontation between the two, which Superman wins despite his diminished powers. Reasoning that Hope's lantern ring is an earlier model, Clark wraps his cape around his fist, making sure his yellow S symbol is facing forward, and punching straight through their structures, literally defeating Hope with the symbol of Hope.